Well, the games on the hardwood may be over for most local high school teams, but competition is still heating up in the kitchen. Tonight was the third annual high school chef competition finals. The event was held at Clabber Girl in Terre Haute. Teams from Rockville and Sullivan were left in this final round. The two teams put their culinary skills to the test tonight, battling for first place.
This has been going since February, since the beginning of February. We've had eight teams battling via a bracket system, and tonight just shows off the hard work between Rockville and Sullivan.
And this year's winner was Rockville. They beat the Sullivan team by 7 points.